Secular humanism just makes sense. You know, it's a way of looking at life through reason and science and without the belief that there is any external source for our meaning in this one life that we live. You know, we believe in mature adults having the freedom of their sexual expression, to have their reproductive freedom, to have access to personal health care, and to die with dignity. I'm a secular humanist.